Kinder Kittens, Who Took the Cookie from the Cookie Jar? By Stephanie Kalmanson, illustrated by Diane DeGroat. It was a busy morning in Miss Calico's kindergarten class. The Kinder Kittens were all doing interesting things. Sophie and Cosmo were building a tower with blocks. Stanley was reading a good book, and Nikki was in the math corner, counting and sorting beads. The Kinder Kittens knew what that meant when Miss Calico clapped three times. They stopped what they were doing and sang,
We had fun at work and play. It's clean up time, put things away.
They put away blocks and books, beads and buttons. They washed paintbrushes and hung up paintings to dry. When the room was neat and clean, the Kinder Kittens gathered around Miss Calico at the piano. Who would like to play the cookie jar game? Asked Miss Calico.
Me,
cried the Kinder Kittens. It was Stanley's turn to go first. The class tapped their paws on the floor and Stanley chanted,
Who took the cookie from the cookie jar?
Stanley pointed to Sophie and said,
Sophie took the cookie from the cookie jar.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Couldn't be.
Then who?
Sophie pointed to Nikki.
Nikki took the cookie from the cookie jar.
Who, me?
Answered Nikki, jumping up.
Yes, you.
Laughed Sophie.
Couldn't be.
Said Nikki.
Then who?
Asked Sophie. Nikki pointed to Cosmo and began to sing.
Cosmo took the cookie from the cookie jar.
Before Cosmo had a chance to answer, there was a knock at the door. The Kinder Kittens turned around and saw Mr. Pawpaw, the school principal, standing in the doorway.
Good morning, everyone, said Mr. Pawpaw. How are you today?
Fine,
answered the Kinder Kittens all together.
How are you?
Very well, thank you, said Mr. Pawpaw. Don't let me interrupt you. I was just passing by and wanted to say hello.
The Kinder Kittens played their game while Mr. Pawpaw walked around the room admiring their wonderful artwork. Then he waved goodbye.
It's time for snack now, said Miss Calico.
Nikki, I noticed you were counting and matching in the math corner this morning. Would you like to count out cookies for the class today?
Yes,
said Nikki. She washed her paws, then counted out one plate for every kitten in the room, then one for Miss Calico. Next, she counted out two cookies for each plate, but when she got to the last plate, there was only one cookie left in the jar.
Miss Calico,
called Nikki.
Someone took a cookie from the cookie jar.
Oh, Nikki, our game is over. It's snack time now, said Miss Calico.
No, really, there is only one cookie left. There should be two,
explained Nikki. That's strange, said Miss Calico. I counted the cookies when I came in this morning.
That means someone took one,
called Stanley.
I am a good detective. I will find out who took the cookie from the cookie jar.
He got a magnifying glass from the science corner and searched the room. Stanley was still looking for the cookie when Sophie popped up and said,
I'm a good detective too. I'll check the cookies.
Soon all the Kinder Kittens were searching for the missing cookie, but they could not find it anywhere. Oh well, I must have counted wrong. Everyone makes mistakes, even teachers, said Miss Calico. Today I will have one cookie instead of two, and tomorrow we can bake cookies together. We will make extra cookies too. That way we'll be sure there are plenty to go around.
Hooray!
Shouted the Kinder Kittens. The next morning, Miss Calico brought in all the ingredients they needed to bake cookies. There was lots to do. The Kinder Kittens took turns pouring and mixing and measuring. Then Miss Calico put the cookies onto the oven. While the cookies were baking, the Kinder Kittens played the cookie jar game. This time, Sophie went first. The Kinder Kittens began tapping on the floor as Sophie chanted,
Who took the cookie from the cookie jar? Miss Calico took the cookie from the cookie jar.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Giggled Sophie. Couldn't be, said Miss Calico.
Then who?
Asked Sophie. Just then, Mr. Pawpaw popped his head in the door and sang,
Oh, I took the cookie from the cookie jar.
He walked into the room and explained,
I took a cookie yesterday when I was visiting, and I forgot to say thank you.
You took the cookie?
Asked Stanley. He picked up the magnifying glass and raced over to Mr. Pawpaw.
Yes, I think I see a crumb,
Stanley said. Mr. Pawpaw sniffed the air and smiled. The good smell of cookies baking filled the room. Won't you join us for snack today? Asked Miss Calico. We have plenty of cookies to share.
Why, thank you, said Mr. Pawpaw. I get hungry just about this time every morning, and I do love cookies.
Mr. Pawpaw pulled up a chair and bit into a cookie that was still warm from the oven.
He said, Kinder Kitten cookies are the best.
From that day on, Mr. Pawpaw joined the class for snack whenever he could. And on days when he was too busy to come to the classroom, the Kinder Kittens took turns delivering a snack to his office. The Kinder Kittens even made up a new ending for the Cookie Jar song. Whenever they finished playing the game, they all sang together,
Who took the cookie from the cookie jar? Mr. Pawpaw took the cookie from the cookie jar. Would you like a cookie? Please be our guest. Kinder Kitten cookies are the best.
Yay! Excellent job. Good job, everybody.